I do apologize for the light. So let's get started with some Ocean Jasper. Some more Ocean Jasper. Rose Quartz. Tiger Eye. Another pearl. Another pearl. Another gold stone. I did it again. I blanked out on that. Ammonite. Whew. It's ammonite. Now I blanked out on that one. Oh my goodness. I'll put it in the comments. Montana agate. Agate. The group says that's agate. And underneath, don't forget to screenshot circle send. We have lots of crescents. And sodalite, red jasper, quarry stone, rose quartz, opalite, howlite, and lots of different goodies, mainly the stunning fire opal. Fire opal is more expensive, yes, so that's going to run you $70. The orange stuff you see, minus this orange one right here, which is, oh my goodness, I can't believe this. Carnelian. Mm-hmm. Doodads, 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 doodads. Larimar. Amethyst. Cat's Eye. Lure Fire Opal. Calcite. Cat's Eye. Cat's Eye. Screenshot circle send, please. So everything other than the fire opal, which is $70. Everything else, each is $50. Let's see what else we got. Then we got the expensive stuff. $100 stuff. This beautiful agate. And stuff. A lot of this here, I don't know what it is because I've never had it before. These are $100. Shot circle sand. Take more pictures of those later. Okie dokie. There you go, guys. Let me know what I can wrap up for you. Okay? And as always, thank you for the love and support. We appreciate it.